I wrote a special song for the Royal Rumble. Want to hear it?
Not really.
Well, I'm going to play it anyway. Well, I've been searching all these years for a sign to show me the way. But it was right in front of me, and he went by the name of Trey. You see, this man's been lucky his entire stupid career. So I knew if he could succeed, I had nothing to fear. Tonight I outlast 29 men so I can get my shot at the gold. And then the universe walks with Elias in the greatest tale ever told. So what do you think?
I think you're gonna have to rewrite your song after tonight.
So what number did you get for the Royal Rumble match?
2.
Oh, well, that's a really tough draw. But I'm sure lots of people have won from that spot. Wait, is that piece of paper with your number on it folded in half?
Oh, yeah, it is. It's not 2, it's 23.
Okay, now I like your chances a little better. Not that I was doubting you before.
After I win the Rumble, I can't wait to watch you put Brooklyn in her place once and for all.
She may have gotten the better of me in the past, but tonight's different. She has to step into my ring.
Yeah.
My only concern is she might pull something cheap, like having Samoa Joe get involved.
I'll make sure that doesn't happen. By the way, have you seen Sin Cara? I think I owe him an apology.
Why?
When I thought I drew number 2, I may have thrown a slight tantrum and damaged his mini trampoline. I'm not sure he even knows how to get into the ring without that.
I think he'll manage for one night. Besides, we have bigger things to worry about.
Okay.
Guys, Tyler Breeze has been unsuccessfully trying to eliminate Otis for quite a while now.
He's going to need to eat a lot more steaks and lift a lot more weights if he wants to throw Otis over the top rope.
Adam Cole from behind, and he eliminates both of them.
And now Adam Cole is all alone in the ring, giving him a chance to catch his breath before the next superstar enters.
Here we go. Who's it going to be?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's Sin Cara!
Just happened there.
His trampoline exploded.
Is he okay?
Considering he just hit the apron rib first at full speed, I'm gonna go with no.
Unfortunately, it looks like Sin Cara will not be able to compete in the Royal Rumble match.
To our next entrant.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It's Trey. Adam Cole can't wait to get his hands on him.
In my eyes, what do you see?
WWE Championship things off in this huge Royal here in a Royal Rumble match due for a superstar's career, Corey.
It means everything. It etches your name in stone as a legend and provides you with the opportunity of a lifetime. Is that enough or should I keep going?
It means you're the first person guaranteed a main event match at WrestleMania.
One competitor will get both those rare accolades.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Has been eliminated.
Shies,
doesn't it?
Wow, look at this.
Tongue's getting been eliminated.
Guard. Holy cow.
No telling how long he'll be able
Ladies
to keep this
Ladies and gentlemen,
up.
Elias has been eliminated.
For my money, guys, they're
eliminated from right here in Phoenix at one point over the years.
Boom! Right between the eyes. Big punch finds its mark.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain...
Has an impressive Royal Rumble resume. And it'd be even more impressive if he was able to hold on and win the 19th.
Clothesline!
Big E has been eliminated.
Again! Boom!
Right between.
Boom!
Can you believe
Velveteen
it?
Velveteen Dream has been eliminated.
Oh, clothesline!
The new Daniel Bryan has been eliminated.
Clothesline! Boom!
Right between the eyes. He's executing on his plan perfectly.
He's definitely dialed it up at the right time.
Jeez, I didn't see that.
Wait a second, why is the countdown clock starting up again? The rumble's over.
Apparently there's another entrant.
Hold on, it can't be.
Is that who I think it is?
No way.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Boom!
Leg sweep.
Look out!
Oh, the double E's!
What impact in his eye here, folks.
Elbow drop! Punch! Caught him right in the jaw. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. He has become relentless. And
any more surprises this time. Trey has earned the president's seal of approval.
Maybe he's the right for cabinet position.